Hello, the Bullmeister, and welcome back to Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. Last time, we made it! Well, we got transported back to Traverse Town after getting our hearts connected. And now we're heading back to Hollow Bastion, because as I showed off at the end of the last episode, I can't get there by any normal means. We have to warp our way there, so we're just gonna fly to this warple. Alright, there's our warple. Fly directly into it. That puts us where? But back here. Good deal. There's the blueprint. Grab that. Also might retool the gummy ship for the... Maybe we'll try and do some of that. Maybe I'll just do that as an offline kind of thing. Because short of gathering all the things right now. Woo! Drop down. I said drop down and kip up, but no, we're not kipping up. I can't remember, is there another yep, there's... I was like, is there another transition change? And kind of, sort of, changed a little bit again. And again, it's been so long since I've played. I don't remember if this actually is the way to... No. Just blow it all up. Find some super awesome stuff in the progress process? Yes. Oh, there we go. Wop. What up, wop, wop. Wop, wop, wop. There we go. We're back to Hollow Bastion. I think it puts us back at the very beginning. Where's Belle? Still in the castle. Against her will? No, I think she stayed for a reason. The other princesses are inside as well. I wonder why. Let's go ask them. You may need my strength. I'll go with you. Action for now, Beast. I think we're good. For the moment, anyway. I might grab you for the Behemoth battle. No, that's... I think that's up here. Yes. Mainly because I just wanted this Trinity mark here. And that gets me a Thundiga. Supposed to glide. Do I want to? Yeah. This is not a, well, not a 100% game run, so like me attempting the battle with Sephiroth will be, it'll be a challenge. That's for sure. Oh, hello. Dino loves up, wearing Lucky Strike. Oh, you. Eat Keyblade. Let it go. Oh. Donald, we're not gonna worry about it. However, this big boy. Ow. There we go. We'll get our cannon in there. What am I fighting at this point? Soldier, man, I tell ya. Oh, come on. Thank you, Goofy. Nope, we're just gonna run. Okay. Nope, we're just gonna go. If I need to level up, I'll level up. Especially when they drop me off the ledge like that. That doesn't help.
This should help.
Heal, and then we'll run away. I think I actually have to go through the library? I think the library is safe. No princesses, but I think we're safe. Come to seal the keyhole, right? Please be careful. The darkness is raging deep inside. We've been holding it back, but we can't hold out much longer. We'll take care of it. Do I talk to Belle again? This is for you. Okay. Let's see what Divine Rose is, because I might... Okay, no, we'll switch to Divine Rose. Make that a change in my note here. I think Divine Rose is actually stronger than Oblivion. We're just going to ignore everything. Stay not chasing off a ledge. It'll be a fantastic idea. There we go. Yeah, you come here. Thank you. Some of these I have to actually activate to move to. Because otherwise I had to jump as AP up for Sora. Which means I will gladly throw on Jackpot. Fantastic. All right, I'm gonna switch my leg up here. My hope was to at least hopefully get to the... Taking me longer just to get here than it is getting... Hopefully fighting the behemoth. Okay, it torts me out, teleports me out. Tort. What the heck? What the heck, Bo Brain, come on. So we're up the Great Crest, that's a start. Wiped out. I tell you though, those soldiers are mean. Strike raid. That works. Come on, get down here. You and me, let's go. Way. There we go. Oh, great. Donald's down, of course he is. Goofy learns MP haste. Yep. Heal. Donald's also back up. Please tell me. We've got to be getting to the chapel soon, right? There we go. Oh, excuse me. Good heavens. Sora, please hurry. Darkness is pouring from the keyhole. It's all we can do to just hold back the darkness. I don't know how long we can manage even that. Alright, I'm on my way. We're counting on you, Keyblade Master. In the meanwhile, time, we'll do what we can to. And over here. We've been waiting for you, Keyblade Master. Where's Ansem? Gone. When the keyhole appeared, darkness poured out of it. It swallowed Ansem and he disappeared. Though Ansem is gone, the flood of darkness haven't stopped. We're working together to hold it back. I cannot forget the look on his face. As the darkness engulfed him, he was smiling.
Alright, good deal. So we got...
Chat with princesses here. Get a quick save. Saving is key. We're just gonna avoid you, at least I'm gonna avoid you, my guys. Whatever. There we go. That off. I just want some more of your magic orbs. Give me them. Ow. Come on. now. Visible. Ow. Whoa! There we go. I'd say that, and hopefully it will help a minute. Hopefully. That helps. There we go. Kick. Ooh, doggy. Donald, you're just gonna have to chillax, my friend, I think. Oh, there you are. You're back up.
This should help.
I need to heal. Backside. Go. I'm a healer for all seasons, all the way through. Wait, that's not the right line. That gets me dark matter. Okay. I get it there, huh? Okay. It's rather doable, I think. Just have to wipe out all the enemies. Can't dominate anyone. Of course you run away. Wave, of course there is. And of course they like throwing the fat guys at me. I can hit with the strike rate. Fine. Oh, man! Okay, where did that put me back at? Probably right back at the beginning here. and all the enemies have respawned, because of course they have. Well, there's one thing I want to do, and that's get to... the thing I want, which is up here. Oh, come on.
See ya. Fire. Come on.
Fine, I guess I'll take enemies on. Because of course. I'd have to respawn back here. Ow. Look at the big shield guy. There we go. Then we'll take care of the soldiers in turn. I don't know what keeps spawning behind me. I don't like it. Magician here. These ones are easier. Dodge, relatively speaking. Hey, Donald. I mean, don't get me wrong, I'm gonna appreciate the level up. Like, can I just go in peace for a minute? Come on. Treasure chest over here that contains Dalmatians. Treasure chest over here containing Oblivion. Do one check. That Divine Rose is actually stronger. I love Oblivion, don't get me wrong, the Divine Rose is stronger and I need strength right now. Alright, that's going to be it for this episode. I think we've gone pretty decently long. We've done a little more than a half hour. Excuse me, pardon me. So yeah, we're going to go ahead and take advantage of our, quick advantage of a break here. And next time, take on the Behemoth. Until then, I'm the Bowmeister, and as always, I have been obediently yours.